Afternoon, Josh here with Brute Force Distributing. Today we got the CS60 circle saw. This machine comes standard with the 18-foot hydraulically unfolding and folding conveyor. The standard model has a 4-foot frame extension, but this one is also equipped with a 10-foot. This machine is set up to cut 26-inch diameter logs at up to 24-inch in length. Hydraulic up and down wedge. This machine is capable of running our 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, or 16-way easily interchangeable wedges. This machine comes standard with hydraulic leveling outriggers, auto cycle, and fast split, torsion bar suspension, trailer brakes, LED lights. The CS60 comes standard with a 74.5 horsepower Kohler diesel power plant. It's got a 3-year factory warranty. The CS60 comes standard with 2 hydraulic thermostatically controlled coolers. This machine has a large capacity fuel tank. The hydraulic tank on this machine holds approximately 80 gallons and has dual in-tank filters. As with all of our machines, this machine also has a rounded log trough, which allows crooked wood to slide through the machine with ease. This machine was ordered with the optional full cab with heat and AC, which is available on our bigger machines. All right, I'm gonna start the machine up, unfold it, load some logs on it, and we're gonna cut some wood. Now that you've seen the CS60 in operation, check out our website or give us a call today.